Today, we're going to take the mystery out of the Benjamin Marauder semi-auto.